It definitely wasn't sportsmanlike of me, and you know, I do regret my actions, and this is something I have to live with for the rest of my life. But you know, I'm not the same naive 19-year-old when I went ahead and did the tampering. So you know, I'm here today. Hopefully, you know, any fan or young boy looking up to me can, you know, learn from this experience. And if they are able to do that, then, you know, I've made the best of this situation, even though, you know, I do regret my actions.